Hey guys, welcome back to Eloise in the World. Today I'll be attempting to make a glossy slime blindfolded. Alright, let's get started. So I'm gonna put my blindfold on. So now I'm gonna try to pour in my glue. So I don't know how much I'm gonna put in. So after done doing that, I'm attempting to make orange slime, which is red and yellow, but I don't know which one it is because I had my mom mix them up, so hopefully I'll get it, so you can find it. Now we're gonna find our baby oil. Okay, that's it, I think. Get it off. Okay, so let's see. Okay, so we're gonna see if it is gonna work out. Let's see if that's good enough. And then we'll get our lotion. And this is the one that will turn out like an actual glossy slime. Hopefully this will turn out right. It feels like it's turning out to become slime. I think it needs more detergent though. Now it feels like it's coming together really good. Let's see if it's gonna turn out like the way I hope it comes. It's coming off my hands, which is a good thing. Because that means it's going together correctly. But the main part I'm hoping for is that it's glossy. And I think my spatula just fell in, which it did! I think it might be ready. This is hurting my arms, it's really heavy. Did I add two colors? Oh, my arms. I can't save it. Is it? Let me get this. Just pour it all in. There goes my spatula. And the detergent. It is all gone, so anyway. So it's like. Fill it thickening up again. My spatula stand up. I'll save my spatula. It's too late. Okay, so I think it might be ready. It may be a little bit overactivated, so yeah, let's just try to get this all off my hands. See how long It will take me to get off this machine because this is really slippery. Take it off. So, yeah. Speed this part up and I'll see you guys in a couple seconds. Oh god, guys. Seeing that it turned out really green. So the texture is really thick. I was aiming for like red and yellow, but I seen that I got yellow because I still have some left on the bowl. So I must have got green, and the green must have overpowered it. And I lost my spatula forever. That's what it seems. It feels really thick and heavy. But I actually really like the color. Reminds me of like a tealish color. If I add some blue, it'd probably end it. So I don't know what to say. It's really thick. It was starting to hurt my arms in the video. Like during the video while I was mixing it. But it's really fun to play with actually. But it ended up turning glossy. A little bit. Might need to add more baby oil. It's really stretchy though. It's probably, this is my lost spatula that died while I was mixing it because I wasn't looking for it. I kind of lost it. I left it in there while I was pouring the detergent. And during the, yeah. So I might have lost my spatula. I might need a new one, so we'll see if I can get this slime off. Let's see if I can make a swirl. Actually, the best texture in the world. Now time for ASMR. Still a little sticky. That's it for today, guys. Tune in next time for more Eloise in the World.